Mystic, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I just wish I could talk to someone.
Say the wrong thing.
I don't blame you. I'd listen to my girlfriend over Hammond reciting security protocols.
Forewarned is forearmed, Miss Daniels.
So you keep saying.
Here we go. Nice clean re-entry. Welcome to EG7.
Imagine 6 months staring at that chunk of rock.
To an independent miner, that's paradise. Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history. Some prospecting team set up for life. Now where is she?
There. Confirming visual contact with USG Ishimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class, you know. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see her running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's got to be waiting out for us.
Just be careful on the approach. I'm not taking any chances with the CEC's pride and joy.
No chances, huh? Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You track your file access?
I'm a computer analyst. Comes with the job.
I ran standard CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir, we're in hailing range. USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kelly responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura. Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is the USG Kelly.
You ever hear of a full communications blackout on one of these things?
Never.
Come on. Someone picked up the damn phone.
The hell is that?
Sounds like their communication array is busted. Maybe a broken encoder. Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours, max.
Hey, that gives you plenty of time to catch up with Nicole.
Yeah, I hope so.
Jen, Johnson, take us in. okay?
I'm good.
I'll live. Hey, Johnston. All right?
It's my ankle. I'd be broken.
Shit. But better than a broken neck. Or worse. Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
Dad, I always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. Jen, what's our damage?
Calmed her down. We lost the port booster. Got a fire in one of the stabilizers and... Singularity core's a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
Then let's get some help. Johnston, stay with the Kelly. We'll send a medic. Everyone else, with me.
Take out the sign.
Isaac, come sink your rig.
The Ishimura was the first planet cracker class vessel and is now.
Isaac, come sync your rig.
It holds the record for the highest number of planet crafts, with 34 today, and highest deadweight of refined product at 14 trillion kilotons and counting.
Welcome, Isaac Clark, to the USG Ishimura. Rig synced. Collect kinesis and stasis modules from Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. Location? Error. Employee not found.
I can't read security.
Same for the Chief Engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
Where's the security detail? Where's anybody?
There's nothing logged. No duty roster, no power to the elevator.
For God's sake. That security console's still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
There's something on the floor here. Is that...
Isaac! I need that damage report.
Oh God, that smell.
What have you got, Isaac?
Shit. It's not just comms or the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the tramps.
Could do that kind of damage to a planet cracker.
Ventilation's up. Power to the elevator should
be... Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Another malfunction?
No. Our quarantine systems are all fine.
Oh, wait. Do you hear that?
Yeah. Yeah, I hear it.
Batman?
Take it easy. Daniels, get those elevators.
There's something in here with us.
Up there!
Get the door open! Get out of there!
Kate, from the door!
I got it! Go! Go! Kate,
stop!
Oh my God, Isaac, you made it.
Just, they're everywhere. Jim, is he,
He's gone. Nothing I could do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw, some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs, so how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system, and the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of a quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.